2018 mid-season Invitational. 14 regions from all over the world have sent their champions to fight for the title, and we are kicking off the action.
Okay, as the flash jumps in, trying to seek his fear. Tear off to the death around them. The 1v1 tower wipes it out. Who's the better jungler now? Maybe Lodic can turn it here. Is he going to get it? He has so much health. He gets the double Kai'Sa. He's out of control in this game.
Give it. They will finish first place in their group. They seek redemption among the best teams in the world, and they will erase their opponents to get that chance.
Dijin is cutting through the entire line. I mean, they just turn his focus.
Lose Levi, you're like, oh no, is this it? Here comes the third coming of the aggressive jungler.
He's feeling himself. Boom! The triple is cut down.
8-1-4, he is going off.
Welcome to Berlin, Germany, and opening day of the 2018 MSI Group Stage.
Well, let's see what he can do. Follows up with a Q, manages to get the last breath as well. The shield comes up. Oh,
that was insane from Caps. Blocking the Q from BDD's. Nice.
Oh, three quick kills in for a King Zone, and no one is putting up a fight against them.
Fnatic are going to take the game. They'll kill the unkillable and take down King Zone.
Impact stands alone behind enemy lines. Ole tries to hobble away from this one, but the pillar will provide the quadra kill for Reckless. They want the pit to kill, but Cap takes it away.
I'm definitely having fun, Simon.
My pencil.
I have to get a heal scroll. Sorry. No.
Flash will take the fight in King Zone. Somehow survive. Betty kills one in the back line, and Betty is just spitting out.
It's really important for us to get the win and to really showcase like North America is like a really good region. Losing is not an option.
Meg Smithy can steal across the wall with the blast cone. He's gonna jump in. And Meg Smithy gets it!
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, TP coming in. Platform with
Meg. Oh my god!
Oh man! He does it! Blocks on the hero of Fnatic!
Royal never give up! The quadra kill for Uzi and Fnatic on Dumpstick!
Instead, it's going to be bottom lane. Gorilla going in onto Uzi, dropping the Ignite game, find the initiation. Oh. Uzi with an expert dodge to get away.
Royal never give up. Make the run through the back half of the group stage. They will claim the number one seed.
Double it is the hope of Team Liquid.
It is an AD carry centric meta, so a lot of the responsibility is on me.
Flash away from the Void Seeker. Yeah, Impact's now going to get it. Betty's turning one back. Double lift. Gets feasted from the shield. And he heals. He survives. Team Liquid keep their hopes at semifinals alive.
Classic international tournament fashion. We have to get the EU versus NA tiebreak.
But he's got to respect Caps. The flash forward. The damage might just be there. Double. Finally get one.
But he's still alive. He's still alive.
We cannot. Fnatic constantly outplaying Team Liquid. They will extinguish Team Liquid's hope. Fnatic make it to the top four. They're going to Paris.
Teleport's
coming in! First victim fall on both sides! RNG are tower diving and they get full!
RNG will be able to take first Nexus in this series!
Kicks on that so strong here, they rush right at RNG and Prey. The sitch behind them and kills everyone.
Sure, who's looking for a flag, but it's Uzi with a double to close it out.
Never doubt Uzi!
Kill